Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing countries on your Spotify account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I'll show you how to do this both on PC and mobile, starting with PC. Start by launching Spotify and signing into your account if you are not already logged in. Click the drop-down arrow beside your name at the top right of the page. Select Account from the drop-down menu. This will open your Spotify account page in a web browser. Scroll down the account page and click on Edit Profile. You can now change your country. The only country it will allow you to change to is the one you are currently in. If for some reason you want to set a different country, you could connect to a VPN in the country of your choice, and then reload the Spotify account page. You'll then be able to select that country. To do this on mobile, you can't do it via the app. So open up a web browser and go to Spotify.com and log in to your account. Now click your profile button at the top right. On your account overview page, tap Edit Profile. You can edit your country here. Your Spotify country has now been updated, and that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Spotify tips and tricks.